Well, let me introduce you to my car and what we're going to do today. We're going to take this little old car for a drive. Basic Ford car. A pickup bed that I built, which was very common in the day, since Ford did not make a pickup truck in this year. I have these special brakes. These are additional brakes which were available at the time. They're called Rocky Mountain brakes, and frankly, I would not drive a Model T that didn't have one. Unlike any car you've ever driven, this is the brake, this is go backwards, this is go forwards. And this little thing right here on the column is the throttle. I'm gonna put my foot on the brake, turn on the ignition, and this is the first year that had a starter. Here we go. Pretty, huh?